Ewan moved in. He found a spot upstairs. Tell him I said, nice rug. Citizens in Venezuela and specific high-ranking
petroleum. Under continued pressure from the Solano administration, the Texan-based energy company sent its executive vice president, Dr. Lorraine Rubin, to Venezuela in hopes her negotiation skills...
I've got some information on the local guerrilla faction. The People's Liberation Army of Venezuela, or PLAV, is a group of leftist radicals, very radical, who've been hiding out in the jungle for decades. They hate Solano enough to risk direct conflict with the VZ army. They're also keen on disrupting Universal Petroleum's business for being willing pawns of the capitalist military-industrial complex. This is their leader, Marcela Acosta. She's unusually well-funded thanks to close ties with the People's Republic of China. She's willing to spend some of that money on world-class mercenary talent to achieve results her own men can't bring.
And that's where I come in.
I know you hate target practice, but I know you love losing money, gambling. So I thought we'd add a friendly wager to your normal routine. And by friendly, I mean expensive.
I've set up a target practice course that will run you through the different types of emplacements.
Smell of roasted red currants in the afternoon.
Thank you.
All right, don't let it go to your head.
Wasn't even close.
I know you hate target practice, but I know you love losing money, gambling. So I thought we'd add a friendly wager to your normal routine. And by friendly, I mean expensive.
Okay, I got the grenade launcher course set up. Wanna give it a shot? Just remember that after grenades, use them over or around obstructions. See if you can get back behind the sandbags. You're not allowed to fire from in front of them.
Good.
I just love the smell of roasted rainforest in the afternoon.
All right, don't let it go to your head.
Wasn't even close.
In Venezuela continues, targeting primarily American citizens in Venezuela and specific high-ranking employees of oil giant Universal Petroleum.
I know you hate target practice, but I know you love losing money, gambling. So I thought we'd add a friendly wager to your normal routine. And by friendly, I mean expensive.
Thus far, her efforts have had little impact, and the private security firm she employed has been ineffective. In spite of this, Universal Petroleum saw the return today of kidnapped executive Victor Contreras, thanks largely to a lone contractor not affiliated with the oil company.
Found a ton of Solano's portraits and I slapped them on some of the targets. Why don't you polish your pistol skills by taking shots at him? Them. See if you can get enough down within the time limit.
Thank you.
Okay, yes, you won.
More money for me.
I know you hate target practice, but I know you love losing money, gambling. So I thought we'd add a friendly wager to your normal routine. And by friendly, I mean expensive.
As targets on the lawn for some sniper practice. I've also got Ewan flying some statues around. If you shoot any, I'll stop the clock for a bit. See if you can beat my time.
I just love the smell of roasted grain corn in the afternoon.
All right, don't let it go to your head.
Wasn't even close.
You need to continue working with Universal Petroleum in order to get more information about Blanco. Until Ruben has more work for you to do, go meet with her contacts and complete some work for them. You know, I think maybe if this keeps up, the workflow I mean, we could probably go public. Get investors, sell stocks. What do you think?
Oh, hey, boss. Just hanging out, you know, waiting. Hey, boss. While I was flying for UP, I kept hearing about this mechanic named Ava. Everyone seems to hate her. Carmona, Solano, even the gorillas. Figure she's right up your alley. Hey, boss, feel like a friendly bet? Win back some of the scratch you pay me?
ever feeling a little bit lost, come back to the PMC and talk to me. I might be able to offer you a few suggestions. Solano renamed this bridge after his new friend, General Carmona. If you can get up close to it.
Stay frosty. Hey man, you hear something? Danger about.
The enemy is here! Enemy soldiers sighted! Enemy soldiers approaching!
You went behind that! Flank him!
Hey man, you hear something?
We got company.
Danger about. Cut the chatter. We got company.
We need a medic over here.
Hey, Ewan, how would you like to make a quick buck?
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
Eyes up, we got trouble.
Nielsen. I think he's a Viking.
Hey, Ewan, how would you like to make a quick buck?
Come back to the PMC and talk to me. I might be able to offer you a few suggestions.
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions. Got it. Pickup incoming.
Careful, that's Matias! Stand down, it's Matias!
On me to come save your baby. Nice find.
Where you want to go, boss?
Send you one right out. whoever's stuck on what to do next, come back and talk to me at the PMC.
Here's the Merc! Okay. Okay.
Someone called for a taxi?
Hey, Ewan, how would you like to make a quick buck?
Hey, the lucky lady's ready when you are.
Kiss my ass. I don't care about the oil, just the paycheck.
Okay. Hey, it's the fleet!
I'm getting out of here. Retreat and regroup. Run for it. Pulling out. I don't get paid enough for this. Get the hell out.
That stings a little. hazard pay? Man, I should get humidity pay.